Twins are taking on the Orioles. Kyle Gibson would surrender three runs in the first inning on Saturday, but his defense backs him up in the third as Adam Jones steps in.
Sets up away, and the pitch is away and launched to left center field in trouble. Cave back, warning track, Cave stretching and catching on the dirt in left center field. What can't he do in center? He leaps, he climbs, he dives, and he makes them all.
Here's Kepler to bat, tapped out his first time up. And that ball's crushed into center field. Jones, long run, still tracking. That ball's going to be gone. Kepler with a home run into the bullpen of the Baltimore Orioles. Kepler homered in the ballgame last night. This is a solo shot. Twins are on the board, trail 3-1. Tying run, Cave at third base. You got the right guys batting. Rosario with the bases loaded. The head of Rosario. And the pitch kicks away, and that's going to roll into Twins dugout. Twins have tied it up on a wild pitch.
There's the slider.
That was quick.
There it is. Swung on a miss. Chased again. 9 strikeouts for Kyle Gibson. 3 up, 3 down. And here's Bobby Wilson. Wilson drove in a run back in the 3-run fifth. Big pitch here. 3-1 to Wilson. And the pitch hit down the left field line. And that's going to land for a base hit. Rolls to the wall. Kepler in. Grossman in, Cave being waved in. The throw to the plate, and he's going to be out at home. The Twins are going to take the lead, though, 5-3 on a big double by Bobby Wilson.
And now the tying run is in scoring position. 2 outs, and it's going to be Tim Beckham as he waits for the 1-0. And here it comes, a ground ball to the hole is short. It's backhanded by Polanco, long throw, skipping, and caught by Maurer on the back end, and that's the game. Rodney flies the arrow out near Minnie and Paul in center as the fireworks go off, and the Twins hang on to win by 1-5-4.
Kyle Gibson records just his second win in his last 17 starts. The Twins have won the first 3 games of this 4-game set. Meanwhile, Chris Davis homers in defeat for Baltimore and also passes Cal Ripken Jr. for the most strikeouts in franchise history with 1,306.